I remember one time a friend gave me a book and the message was about creativity as spiritual practice. How when you do things like dance or compose music or draw pictures, whatever it may be, you are engaging in activities that are at the same level of energy as meditation or prayer. Because when you make art, you are connecting with the highest possibilities in the human soul. And when I read that, I was so fired up. I was so inspired. And I started to look around in my life for every excuse imaginable for exercising my creative ability. And then it was as if the whole universe just turned against me. I started to have money problems, time problems, relationship problems. And I began to feel like, well, my life isn't good enough to create. I don't have enough money. I don't have enough room. I need to wait before I can create. And that's when I realized that creativity is a battle for your life. You got something that you want to do? You got to be willing to lay down your life for that thing. Creativity isn't just a form of spiritual practice. It's also a form of spiritual warfare. To make art is to fight for your right to be divine, even when conditions tell you that you are damned. My question for you is not, what do you want to create when everything goes well, but what are you willing to fight for when the whole world around you is falling apart?